I think there are three things that will be certainties in the future. One, we're going to transition from fee-for-service to value care. It'll take time, but it's going to happen. The second is that there are new competencies that people are going to need to learn in order to succeed and prosper. And lastly, it will remain about the patient and patient satisfaction and quality.